So we have two children. We've got Madison, who's 8 going on 18. And Marley, who's 6 years old, and he's our cool, quirky kid.
Yeah, he's a bubbly little kid. He's got a lot of energy, and yeah, we love him to bits. Like Lara said, guess like all kids on the spectrum, they're all a little bit quirky, as we all are. But yeah, we love him to death. I guess I was unaware of autism and kids or people on the spectrum in general. So initially we thought that Marley was deaf or could have some hearing issues. So we went and seen the paediatrician, and then there was a series of observations and stuff like that and that Marley went through for about a year before, yeah, I guess he got diagnosed with autism.
Hey, everybody, did you see the Lego movie too?
We were lucky enough to get into an Aspect school here, so that's kind of how we began to know about Aspect, and yeah, they've been really amazing.
Yellow, green, red.
It's a daunting process trying to, you know, enrol your child in school, regardless if they're on the spectrum or not, and an organisation like Aspects, like Lara said, definitely, you know, makes you less stressed out, and you know that your kids are really being looked after.
Our small classes allow students to have direct instruction and direct understanding of their needs around the curriculum, as we are a registered school, but we also incorporate key components of social skills and communication support in there.
He's learning the same skills that, you know, a regular 6-year-old will be learning in a mainstream classroom, but just he's got the added benefit of, you know, all the care and the expertise that the staff from Aspects, you know, can give to a child on the spectrum.
Then, you say it.
Then.
Yes, good job.
I would say that they've made our life a lot easier. Like, it's obviously quite daunting when you get the diagnosis and, you know, it's all a bit scary and I felt really alone. So it's really nice having an organisation like Aspect to help us, and I feel like anything's possible, and like with their support, I know Marley will excel in anything that he wants to do.
Now we're going to hear some news from Marley. Marley, up you come.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, Marley.
Marley has a strong interest in the solar system, and he has a very complex understanding of the solar system. And so we're actually able to use the different planets and stars, etc., into our program, not only to motivate Marley, but to also embed better learning within his program.
Gravity is a kind of thing that can't stay on Earth.
Just to see how much he's growing and with the help of Aspects, how much he can grow into the future, so.
We need the community support to have more placements, and that really is getting behind Aspect and supporting our initiatives.
Walk for Autism starts today, which is 10,000 steps for 8 days. And, you know, the ambition is for Aspects to raise $1.4 million to go towards, you know, new schools.
There definitely needs to be more schools and more support in place for people that don't have it. Like, I feel like we've almost won the lottery, the fact that we get to send Marley to the schools. So I think fundraising's like a great way of, you know, maybe bringing money in and helping everyone out.
The funding that does come in, you know, has a tangible effect for the parents, because, you know, there is a high demand. 1 in 70 children, you know, are affected by it, and, you know, with that comes, you know, an increased demand for the schooling. Anybody that could, I guess, donate, it's going to, you know, such a great cause, and it really has a big effect on the families.
See you next time.